The human body absorbs energy from the air around it. But direct sunlight can add up to 15 degrees to what the body experiences.
When we're under a tree, we've eliminated a lot of the incoming solar energy that can cause our body to heat up, and blocking that can be really impactful.
Shade is life-saving in a city like Phoenix.
Now, Phoenix is committing over $7 million to planting drought-tolerant trees over the next few years. But for these so-called cool corridors, it takes years for the trees to mature and the shade to pay off. Looking at the city's layout, another more immediate opportunity jumps out. About 5,000 miles of hot asphalt roads soaking up the sun's energy.
Anytime we can find hot ground and make it less hot, that will produce a cooling benefit with respect to the air temperature.
The idea is simple. Recoat the roads with a special sealant that will reflect about 35% of the sun's energy, which means less energy is absorbed by the asphalt and re-radiated as heat. In 2020, the city launched a pilot program to cover 36 miles of roads in 8 neighborhoods.
All right, so we're going to take a reading here with our infrared thermometer, and we've got...
But does it work? Heat-sensitive images taken from a helicopter reveal a striking difference. The more reflective surface is as much as 16 degrees cooler. And an MIT study projects that it could lower the average temperature of some cities by 2.5 degrees.
Now we are seeing new approaches which are really exciting for cities all across the country. We could wind up with a city of the future that's cooler than the one we have today.
We can substantially cool down cities in a relatively quick period of time without major expenditures. And so that's really good news.
The good news is welcome because it's getting hotter everywhere, not only in already hot places. In fact, models project the biggest increases in the north and interior regions of the country. By 2100, New York City could feel like South Carolina, Chicago like Montgomery, Alabama, Denver like northern Mexico. Rising temperatures agitate the entire weather system, dramatically impacting the cycle of evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Some areas that are already dry get drier.